Did I wake you, Captain Webb?
Colonel Sawyer?
How are you, James?
Wide awake, sir. What's up?
How's your knee these days?
Still a bit stiff, sir, but nothing I can't handle.
So, you're fit for combat duty?
Damn straight, sir.
The folks at the medical review don't know their asses from their elbows.
I heard they made you a Ranger school instructor.
Fast for a transfer to a combat unit, but...
They refused me twice.
Good thing I outranked them. I'm gonna be needing a new company commander. You up for it?
I'm all yours, sir. Just itching to get into this damn fight and do some good.
Then pack your gear and meet me at Fort Bragg in 4 days. I'll arrange the transfer.
Roger that, Colonel. And thank you.
Yeah, I should have done this a long time ago. Now get back to sleep.
Yes, sir.
Leave you where you stood. You believed I could. You'd seen it.
Romeo 4, I need you to square the formation and cover the right flank. Over.
Roger that, 2-6.
On it. It looks
like a man out there.
This is Romeo 4.
Just as the plans we found indicated, the Russians hit our naval yards at Little Creek in Norfolk a few days later. But they had to do it with a reduced number of subs, and since our people had been warned, the attacks didn't cause much damage. Of course, we didn't know back then that they were going to invade Seattle a week later. No, back then it felt like we had succeeded, and it was time for us to go back home on leave. We'd been fighting continuously for weeks on end with little to no sleep. And most of us were at the end of our ropes. Bannon didn't talk much on the flight back. There were rumors that he was responsible for the deaths of several Russian civilians, and the colonel was having him transferred out. But nothing was confirmed until we were approaching New York, where several Ranger Chalks had just been lost in fierce fighting against an incursion of Spetsnaz commandos.
Listen up, there's been a change of plan. Spetsnaz commandos have staged an attack in New York. They've captured a lot of gear and a bunch of VIP hostages. We're going in to rescue them.
How are we going to...
Not you, Captain. You'll be in support during this mission. And then I'm having you transferred out of the battalion.
But, sir,
I just don't know where to send you. Preferably somewhere far away as possible. Parker, I got your request for leave to visit your family in Seattle. Think Bannon would like it up there? I'm sure I can find a supply depot that needs a desk jockey.
Sir.
Now get ready. We'll be landing in 10 minutes.
Parker, you're up against at least 2 companies worth of Spetsnaz commandos, and they've taken over Ellis, Liberty, and Governor's Islands. They've also captured a lot of our equipment, so you'll be facing U.S.-marked vehicles. The vehicle crews are being held hostage together with some VIP dignitaries on Ellis. Getting them out is one of your top priorities. You'll work with units from the Army Rangers as they retake the islands. They're commanded by Captain Vance. We saw action together on Grenada, and he's a good man.
This is Captain Vance. Glad to have you with us, Lieutenant. We lost several Chalks in the first assault attempt. This time, with your air support and my Rangers, we'll show those Russians the true meaning of war. First of all, we need to establish a base of operations on Ellis and get those hostages out of there.
Is that clear, Parker? Captain Vance will handle the fighting on the ground, and you will back him up from the air.
All right, let's get this show on the road. Parker, cover our backs while we take care of those AA positions.
Yes, sir. Flying there now.
Parker, we can't bring in any reinforcements until Ellis has been completely secured. Be careful. Eagle 6 out.
This is Vance. We have enemy contact. Light them up.
Heading up, yes, sir. Maintaining cruise speed. Roger, Wilco. Roger that. Destination received. Disable again. Sir, the target is dead.
Parker, they're using our own captured launchers against us. Locate and destroy them before they become a problem. But watch out for AA defense.
Tank Buster, headed out. Apache said I'm on attack line. Apache, the shedding of my mind. Target confirmed.
Well done, Parker. Now get back to your main objective.
Apache is moving below the tree line.
Vance to Parker, we've cleared the area. All right, we've secured the position and the prisoners have been freed. The choppers will be bringing them out soon.
Well done, Captain. Secure the entire island so we can start sending in reinforcements.
Hoo-ah, Colonel. You with us, Parker? Let's hit them while they're down.
This is Eagle 6. All prisoners have been accounted for and sent onto the mainland. Good job, people. Carry on.
We've secured the north end and my men are digging fighting positions. Vance here. Ellis Island has been cleared of the enemy. You can start sending reinforcements.
Roger that, Captain. Excellent job so far. And that goes for you too, Parker. Bannon, I'm leaving Ellis Island to you. Set up a forward area rearm and refuel point for Parker to use. He's going to need the support.
Yes, sir.
Parker, we have to establish a beachhead at Governor's Island. My men will move in and set up a perimeter. Then we'll advance inland and smoke out those Russians. Tell your chopper jocks to stay close, and we'll do just fine. According to the prisoners we rescued, the southern tip is clear of anti-air defenses. Our soldiers manning the guns managed to destroy them before they fell into enemy hands. My kind of people.
Eagle 6 here. Time is becoming an issue. If we don't stop them, the Russians will be able to use the harpoon launchers to cause serious damage to our naval yards in the area.
Understood, Colonel. But if we rush into this, we're going to be slaughtered like the men before us.
We don't want that to happen, Captain. Carry on. Parker, we don't have an endless supply of choppers. Take good care of those you have.
Tag Buster, headed out. Affirmative, sir. Launching a Hellfire. Affirmative. Launching a
Hellfire. Parker, don't forget to repair and rearm at Ellis. Bannon should have that FARP up and running by now.
Vance here. My Rangers have landed on Governor's Island, moving on to secure a beachhead.
Parker, go to Ellis if you need to make field repairs. Bannon should have set up shop there by now.
They negotiate in combat. What now?
Yes, sir.
Flying there now. Clear in the sky, sir. Heavy gunship. Flying to the target area. Target confirmed. How far away?
Control the area. Keep those Russians off of us until we've got some sandbags in place, Parker.
Don't forget to repair your choppers at Ellis Island, Lieutenant. Give Bannon something to do.
Apache is moving below the tree line. Yes, sir. Flying, maintaining cruise speed.
Here. The beachhead has been secured. We can start bringing in more troops.
Understood, Captain. Reinforcements are on the way.
Roger that. Nice man is in the pipe, armed and ready.
Tank killer, ready for the
Okay, now we'll take care of those harpoon launchers. I'll start moving my men north. Stay close, Parker. Take out as many launchers as you can. And watch out for any AA batteries.
This is Iceman. Ordnance delivered, over. Airstrike turned target area into dust. Jammin', these coordinates were outdated yesterday.
Bannon, I want you to airlift a repair vehicle to Governor's Island.
Will do, Colonel.
One launcher history. Hoo-ah, Parker, kicking butt and taking names. There's another launcher down.
Keep it up, Lieutenant. Without those launchers, Ivan will be completely crippled.
Hoo-ah! Another harpoon launcher has been put out of business. How many vehicles did we have stationed here? This is insane! They must have planned to defend against the whole Red Army. The Russians are having a field day with our stuff.
We'll defeat them all the same, Captain.
They were oversupplied and undermanned here. It sure is making our job a lot harder.
Very true, but this is the situation and we have to deal with it, no matter how hard it is.
Way to go, Captain. Another launcher down and we're putting the fear of God in those Spetsnaz bastards.
Keep it up, Lieutenant. Without those launchers, Ivan will be completely crippled.
Parker!
We now have a repair vehicle stationed on Governor's Island. Make good use of it. Eagle 6 out.
Heading towards target coordinates. Iceman out.
Heading up, Roger Wilco. Roger Wilco. Maintaining cruise speed.
Hoo-ah! Another harpoon launcher has been put out of business.
Order the strike.
But it's the Statue of Liberty, sir.
And this is war, son. Do it!
Eagle 6 says we are go mission. I repeat, we are go mission. They're on their way, sir.
Good. Now get me Lieutenant Parker.
Yes, sir.
Mission update, Parker. Russian soldiers have fortified themselves on Liberty Island, and they're preparing to release a chemical agent over Manhattan within the hour. I've already ordered a massive airstrike on them, but we must try to save the statue. I want you to root out those Spetsnaz vermin before it's too late. The Russians are demanding that we withdraw all our forces from Europe, and of course, that won't happen. If we have to choose between the statue and saving civilian lives, we'll choose civilian lives. But I don't want to have to make that choice. Don't let me down, Parker. Eagle 6, out. Parker, radar is picking up several enemy helicopters moving toward Liberty Island. Wipe them out. Eagle 6, out.
Ready in the air. Got a lock.
copy. Firing for effect. Over.
Cobra, ready to bat, sir. Sir, firing a sidewinder.
A perfect artillery hit. Keep those coordinates coming.
Combat.
Yes, sir. Flying there now.
Wilco, Iceman heading out with cluster bombs.
Apache,
in there now.
Yes, sir. Flying there now.
Abort, damn it!
This is Eagle 6! Abort! Abort! Abort!
Good work, Parker.
That was above and beyond the call, Lieutenant. We should carve your name on the base for what you've done. Now let's finish this thing.
We're coming up on Fort J and could really use some air support. Over.
You heard him, Parker. Get on with it. Eagle 6 out.
Apache gun, Roger Wilco. Chopper is ready. We're ready in the air.
Ready in the air.
Aware of the sky, sir.
Cobra, ready to bounce, sir.
Roger that. Destination received.
Keep it up!
Correcting heading, sir. Roger that. Destination received. Tank killer, ready for the job. Apache is moving below the tree line. Yes, sir. Flying here now. They got a lock on me.
Unit killed.
Copy that. Heading towards target coordinates. Nice matter.
Line of the destiny. We'll go. Move it out. Sir, the target is dead.
Airstrike turned target area into dust.
They won't be attacking New York again once we're done with them.
Target
deployed.
Yes, sir.
Enemy units
Roger,
are grid
ready.
Gonna defend the airspace after the
warning. In the sky, sir. Apache is moving below the tree line.
Roger. Close air support, bringing in the goods.
Orders ours. My men will start digging in. Damn it, the Russians are coming at us again. Give it to them!
They're counterattacking. Okay, Parker, you know what to do.
Napalm delivery order. Stay clear of target
Parker.
Napalm payload dropped at designated coordinates.
That was the last of them. We secured all the islands. Thanks for your help, Lieutenant.
You've definitely earned your leave, Parker. As soon as we mop up, go home to Seattle. I'll see you in Fort Bragg in a week. And Bannon!
Yes, Colonel?
You. You're going to Seattle, too. Transferred to the 5th Supply Battalion there. With a little luck, I'll never have to see your face again. Eagle 6 out.